As the reality of the IMF's arrival began to sink in, the Taoiseach opened Terminal 2 at Dublin Airport. But nobody wanted to talk about that.
The government is engaged in discussions about seeing where Ireland to apply, what would be the shape of the package for Ireland. We want to make sure that that's the best possible one for Ireland.
3 days.